we are the envy not only of other states, but of other countries around the world. Look at Massachusetts as a place where innovation happens. You understand the definition of innovation, the ability to think and solve problems in a different way to make the solution better. And you also understand that the challenges and the problems that come to us change all the time. So you always have to be able to think critically, problem solve, collaborate as a team, welcome different ideas and points of view around that problem solving ability. You have that ingrained in you. It's just something that you embrace. The STEM culture is something that you've been immersed in. And as we think about this innovation economy and the collaboration that comes around it, the idea that we have academia, both in high school and community colleges and higher ed, partnering with private industry. You see private industry right here with employers here because they need people with the skills to fill the jobs that are in their places of business. And you have government coming together that we collaborate about how to continue to see this innovation economy grow. The other piece of this is clearly the sort of the heart and soul of the innovation economy are the people with the skills to be able to do the jobs that exist or that are growing or that we don't even know about today, but that will be coming into existence in the next 5 to 10 years.